You know this man?
No.
Do you know this guy?
No.
One of you tipped off Khalil Abramson.
Hey, well, don't look at me, man. What the hell are you doing?
I want to know which one of you tipped off Khalil.
I don't even know who that is. And I've never seen this guy before in my life. Tell him, I don't know you, do I?
No.
I didn't know that guy, and I didn't tip off Khalil. I swear to God, Allah.
Whose guy would that be, huh? What makes you think I believe in any of them?
You can't do this. I haven't done anything.
Exactly what he said.
Please, I can help you.
You don't know anything. And unfortunately, you just saw me kill a man.
Wait. I know about Muad Doza and the other boys who left the center and went to Chad.
You know where they are?
No.
Do you know where they're holding Agent Vale?
No, but I know who does. Khalil Abramson. He paid to recruit the young man to become jihadist. He bought the plane tickets, the training. He even paid the Colombians to kidnap the agent. He's the man behind all this. He knows where your friend is.
Agent Nassir, you all right?
Fine. Did you talk?
Yeah. Khalil Abramson's behind all of this.
What about his lawyers?
It's going to take more than lawyers to save him this time.